My rookie year, I got lost in New York City at 3 in the morning wearing just this. As an MLB rookie, I had to go through 3 separate initiation dress-ups, once in Toronto, once in Baltimore, and once in New York City. In New York, the plan was simple. The bus stops about 2 miles away from the hotel, all the rookies are then forced to get off, and then we have to collectively, as a unit, walk through Manhattan in our wrestling singlets to get back to our hotel. As you can guess, things did not exactly go as planned. I had too much to drink. When I have too much to drink, I need pizza, so I veered off from the group to grab a slice, and by the time I got back, everyone was gone and I had no idea where I was going or where I was. To make matters worse, my phone had died, so I couldn't call anyone, and there was a blackout in the city, so I couldn't go somewhere to charge it, so I basically just walked around the city asking people if they had seen 6 other guys dressed in wrestling singlets until I finally found someone who pointed me in the right direction. Moral of the story, baseball is the ultimate team game on and off the field, so rely on your teammates. You can't go at this alone, or you'll end up lost.